Okay, since I had a video camera out, I just made a knife video about the K-bar. I'm gonna bring you on about a Zippo video, clearly, because that's what I have out right now. And it's gonna be of a Zippo trick. I really don't know the name of this one, I just came across it in my travels. And I figure it's pretty simple and pretty cool, I think. And you can do it with both a Zippo Slim and a standard size Zippo. So, I don't know what it's called, so I'm not gonna name it anything, I'm just gonna go ahead and get into it. Now, my Zippos don't light because they have no fluid in them, and they probably won't for a while, but you'll still be able to see like the spark if I get it. So this one's gonna start out. I'll give you a little show one, whatever. And I don't know. You can do it with a Slim, but it gets a little bit tougher. Let me see if I can see. So what you're gonna do first is you're gonna hold it in your hand like so, like your thumb going across. Alright, that's the, and you're gonna put a thumb's gonna go up straight at the top, and then on the back here you're gonna have your index finger just holding it. So you're pinching it with just your thumb and your index finger here, and then a lump thumb in your your thumb, index finger, and your middle finger is how the way I do it. I think you can do it differently, but that's how I hold it. Index finger, middle finger, and your thumb hold it. And then this, I believe it's called the ring finger, is going to come up along the side here, and you're going to try to grab it like that. You got to do it like quick. No, I can't do it. And flick it open, and then come back down and light it. So, to practice, like, see, I can pretty much do it good now, but when I first started doing it, I would take it and, hold it there, and then I'd open the cap just a little bit like that so it's there, and I come up, and it gives you something better to grab onto. See, I really can't do it that slow, so that's why it's not impressive right now, but. So you still have to hold it up in a little bit with this little Slim. But, I mean, I only know, like, one more trick that I can do, because some of them are kind of tough, but I really don't know how to do it. I don't know, something like that. Dang it, whoopsie-daisy, that's no good. They're coming out, I don't know. But, the main part of this is just this one right here. I like it. Pretty simple, I guess. Probably gonna wear out the hinge here. Eh, well, you get the idea though. Anyway, by the way, these are my two favorite Zippos in my whole collection, other than another one, but I'll show you that another day. And that's it. Thanks for watching.